We'd like to extend a big thank you to our friends over at Failing Grace for their song Veil of Vanity, now available on iTunes and Spotify. We've got a good one to kick off Week 5, the Los Angeles Rams versus the Seattle Seahawks. Two high-powered offenses collide, yet Russell Wilson and the Seahawks have averaged just 18 points a game when they faced the Rams last year. According to the polls on Instagram, 72% are favoring the Rams to win, while 28% have the Seahawks. We're going to go with the viewers and pick the Rams to win by 3. Be sure to set your alarm on Sunday morning. The Jets and the Falcons hop across the pond to London. New York is coming off a huge upset against the Tennessee Titans, while the Falcons want to shake off last week's heartbreaker to Washington. You think that the Falcons will shake off that heartbreaker? 62% favor the Falcons, while the Jets are favored by 38% on Instagram. We also take the Falcons to win by 7. Two NFC North teams that have struggled to pick up wins, but have made it tough on their opponents this season. The Detroit Lions versus the Minnesota Vikings. The Lions continue to play with passion, while the Vikings continue their narrative of losing by just one possession. Looking at the polls, we're going to be taking the Vikings to win this game 86%, while the Lions are going to win according to 14% of you. We also take the Vikings, side with the viewers, to win by 17. The New Orleans Saints versus the Washington football team. The Saints tend to have their ups and downs and look to be more consistent in their play. Meanwhile, Washington's defense is still struggling to get back to their 2020 form. And looking at the polls, we think that the Washington defense is going to continue to struggle. 70% are favoring the Saints, while 30% favor the football team. We take the Saints to win by a field goal. The New England Patriots travel to NRG Stadium to take on the Houston Texans. Though the Patriots fell short last week, Bill Belichick proved he can game plan against anyone. The Texans, on the other hand, are searching for any sort of optimism with David Mills. And we think that optimism is not going to happen this week. 19% favoring the Texans, while 81% like the Patriots to win this game. We also side with the Patriots to win by 16. Two Florida teams with different perspectives going into this game. The Miami Dolphins versus the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Despite the injuries, the Bucs continue to be one of the best in the NFL. For the Dolphins, it's hard to imagine them struggling even more on offense, but this could be one of those games. Looking at the polls, we agree that the Dolphins are going to continue their struggles this year, 13% favoring them, while 87% favor the Buccaneers. We take the Bucs to win this by big, by 24. Could this be a potential shootout? The Green Bay Packers versus the Cincinnati Bengals. The Packers have shown no signs of slowing down since their Week 1 anomaly. The Bengals, believe it or not, are also 3-1, so don't count them out. But looking at the polls, we're going to be counting them out by a huge margin, 80% favor the Packers to win, while the Bengals at home are only favored by 20%. We're going to side with the Packers to win this game by 9. A defensive game could be brewing between the Denver Broncos and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Teddy Bridgewater's status seems to be the key factor for a Broncos victory. Meanwhile, Pittsburgh's offense wants to forget about last month and move on. Looking at the polls, the struggles are going to continue for the Pittsburgh offense. Only 29% are favoring the Steelers, while the Broncos are favored to win by 71% of you. There's a reason why the Steelers are ranked higher in our power rankings, and we believe that they're going to beat the Broncos by 10. After suffering their first loss last week, the Panthers will host the Philadelphia Eagles. Sam Darnold's legs have been a driving force for this offense, and the same could be said with Jalen Hurts, though both teams have two completely different seasons. And looking at the polls, we're favoring the Panthers at home 74%, while 26% are favoring the Philadelphia Eagles. We're taking the upset, but we believe it's going to be close. We take the Eagles to win by 1. AFC South battle between the Tennessee Titans and the Jacksonville Jaguars. Let's just say both teams are trying not to let the past distract them. The Titans with losing to one of the worst teams last week, while the Jaguars dealing with the stories involving their head coach. And looking at the polls, the Titans are favored to win 85%, while 15% are favoring the last ranked team in our power rankings, the Jacksonville Jaguars. We're going to take the Titans to win by 14. Fans or no fans, the Chargers continue to get it done, as this week's challenge will be the Cleveland Browns. Both teams are 3-1, with each loss within 4 points or less. One of the best run games against one of the best pass games. Looking at the polls, 62% are favoring the Chargers to win, while 38% favor the Browns. would take the Chargers to stay atop the AFC West and win by six. It's his job to lose. The official starting quarterback of the Bears, Justin Fields, visits the 3-1 Las Vegas Raiders. Khalil Mack's first revenge game didn't work out years ago, as he hopes for a different outcome this time around. The Raiders suffered their first loss last week, but continue to roll on offense. We think that they're going to continue to roll on offense. 75% of you are favoring the Raiders, while 25% favor the Bears. We take the Raiders to win by 8. The only undefeated team remaining, the 4-0 Arizona Cardinals, take on the San Francisco 49ers. Rookie quarterback Trey Lance might be getting his first NFL start this week. Arizona is led by MVP favorite Kyler Murray. And Kyler Murray is going to continue to dominate in this game, according to you guys on Instagram. 79% take the Cardinals, 21% take the 49ers. We take the Cards to win by 18. NFC East Classic between the New York Giants and the Dallas Cowboys. Not only was last week New York's first win, but it was a big one at that. For the Cowboys, they put week one behind them and look to win their fourth straight game. Looking at the polls, we think that's going to happen. 78% favor the Cowboys, 22% favor the Giants. We agree with the viewers and are going to pick the Cowboys to win by 10. Sunday Night Football, the Buffalo Bills versus the Kansas City Chiefs. Two top seven teams in our power rankings. Two high-powered offenses whose quarterbacks seem to be bulletproof. This should be a good one. Looking at the polls, it's kind of more even. 56% are favoring the Chiefs, while the Bills, even though they're higher in our power rankings, only 44% are favoring them to win. We're going to side with the viewers and pick the Chiefs to win, but it's going to be a close one. Win by 2. And finally, Monday Night Football between the Indianapolis Colts and the Baltimore Ravens. It took some time, but the Colts finally got their first win last week. Lamar Jackson continues to do it all in the air and on the ground. We think that's going to continue for the Baltimore Ravens. 83% favor the Ravens to win, while 17% are siding with the Colts.